I'll shoot directions to your rig. We'll meet at the facility.
Heads up. Looks like Danica's had time to regroup.
Damn it. How do we find Rosette if she's been dead for 200 years?
Wait a minute. There. Rosette's alive. It's here.
Perfect. Send me the coordinates. Now let's hope Danica doesn't find us before we can build this codex.
Thank you. decontamination. Please hold still.
Is an assembly station, according to the controls.
So we're here to assemble a codex. That makes sense.
No. According to this, we're here to assemble Rosetta. They cut her into pieces? Oh my god.
Fuck this day.
They sliced her up. Why?
I don't know. But some of the pieces are already in the assembly. I think I see another piece over there.
What the hell do we do with it?
Well, there should be a receptacle that feeds that into the lab's cataloging system. Yep, over there.
Okay, let me see if I can feed it in.
I can route that to the assembly station. Hold on. So, according to the records, there are four more pieces. They were checked out of storage by Dr. Serrano. Well, there are three buildings in the facility. So if there are more pieces, they're either in one or all of them.
Most of the doors were locked down from what I could see.
Yeah, well, you're in luck. Look what I found, a security pass. You want to give it a shot?
Hey, why not? Great, thanks. Find out what you can about how assembling Rosetta will create a codex. I'll explore the labs and recover the rest of the Rosetta slabs.
It looks like there are three primary buildings in this facility. The one we're in now is biology. There's one for paleontology and one for geological studies.
Which one should I check out first?
It doesn't matter. Just be careful.
Why? You think there's something out there that wants to eat me?
That's not funny.
I know. Isaac out. Watch your step. Mm-hmm. Watch your step.
Wade, you're not thinking we should mess with the sterilization system, are you?
Maybe.
Isaac, it's gas that eats your face.
Come on, what's the worst that can happen?
It's gas that eats your face.
Lift online.
Hey, looks like we're stuck in here.
Oh, come on, look, it's working.
Yeah? This thing's airtight, right?
Yes.
Ah, shit.
Come on, let's check it out.
Mm-hmm. You go first.
Dr. Earl Serrano, status update. I now realize why the alien machine was rejecting our codex. The instructions were being garbled by the second set of DNA. The aberration. We found a new specimen today. A pure and intact specimen. Its DNA is completely pristine, and I have high hopes that this is the breakthrough we were looking for.
Rosetta, I'm sending it your way.
Which piece is it?
It's hard to tell from the cross section, but it doesn't look like anything I recognize.
Okay, I'll get it prepped when it arrives.
Thank you.
need some help!
Testing. Testing. Hello, Isaac. I know you're out there, crawling around. You probably think I'm an overzealous crusader. I'm mindlessly following the whim of an angry god. It's an easy conclusion to draw, and I don't fault you for it, but you may be surprised to know that I'm a man of science. A man of fact and reason. Cause and effect. And soon, you'll understand that I'm right about everything.
Dr. Earl Serrano, status update. It is well known that the surface of all markers contain glyphs. No one is entirely sure what they mean, but they exist as a distinct language we attribute to the marker's creator. However, our deep dig teams are reporting the discovery of another set of glyphs, a new set, found on the structures we've uncovered below the planet's icy crust. I've ordered several artifacts sent up for closer inspection. If this is what I think it is, it could change everything.
Coming your way.
Isaac, these slices, are you sure this is Rosetta?
Only one way to find out. Let's keep going.